The next group performing is Focal Point from Jackson College. Focal Point is a group of students drawn from majors and disciplines across the college and is always looking for experienced singers to join the choir.
Would you please welcome Focal Point as they come to the stage. Let the applause. Feel like we're supposed to do something.
Wait, we're in vocal. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I
Before our last sorrow, my co-host and I would like to thank each of you for coming tonight and supporting your students at the second annual Jackson College High School Invitational Choir Festival.
I told you, I'm not the co-host, you are.
Oh, Erin, it's so hard to see you in denial. It's also really funny.
I'm not in denial.
As you can see, my dear audience, this whole fight was a distraction so that the choir could move to their different spots. Red Sopranos ready? No?
Yeah, they are.
Alright. This whole fight I started isn't even real. Erin isn't even mad at me.
You're so dead after this.
Right, Erin? Not mad at me, right?
Our final piece of the night is May It Be by Mark Breimer. Please enjoy, because it will be Kiernan's last performance.
You're kidding, Erin. Right, Erin?
Would you join me in thanking Kiernan and Erin for being our co-hosts for the night? It's a great pleasure to have you with us tonight. We really appreciate you taking time out of the last good weather day of this week to enjoy this concert with us. We are thrilled to be able to have gotten it in. I want to say just a word about our Vocal Point students. What a joy it is for me to come to school every week and work with these students. They are highly motivated, they work hard, their work ethic is beyond anything I've seen in all my years of teaching. They really apply themselves. I've never had a group like this group that every rehearsal, everybody is there 10 minutes before the rehearsal begins. They're ready to roll. It's really a joy to work with them. They have great musicianship. It is extremely difficult to be in an ensemble of 12 students, of 12 singers, and many times we're singing five and six parts. Many times they're on a part by themselves or with one other person. And takes a lot of great musicianship, so I just wanted to thank them publicly for their great musicianship and for being able to work with them. And it's been a real joy this spring already to do so. Also want to thank our instrumentalists for joining us. We appreciate all of you.